Hey guys, it's Paul here. It's Thursday. Lost track already. It's been a weird week since I was off on Tuesday. Losing track of what days are which. But got home, changed, ate a really good dinner that Kristen made for me. Chicken and rice and corn. Didn't really film it. You guys see enough of our dinners. I don't think you need to see every single dinner we make. Of course, some of you probably wouldn't mind seeing every single dinner we make. Another long day at work. It's gonna be probably a long day tomorrow. But the days are going fast. They're just long days. A lot of stuff going on. So Kristen ran out. She had to get some stress coat so I could add water to the fish tank. It's starting to run a little low. And then I think she's gonna go to the grocery store with her mom. And when she comes back, we're going to do the unboxing of the vacuum thingy, floor scrubber, carpet scrubber, the carpet scrubber. So all that in a little bit. Talk to you soon. So I got the fish tank filled up. Kristen came home, got me my stress coat so I could fill that up. And now she's off to the store with her mother. So I'm just sitting here, probably see it reflecting off the tank, but watching the temp tracker, catching up on some videos I've been missing. Look at that. It is 6:40 and it's still sort of light out. That means spring's coming. Slowly, but it's coming. Can't wait. It's actually supposed to be like 50 tomorrow and mid 50s on the weekend. So all this snow will be melting and hopefully we'll get to go do something somewhere. I'm not sure what or where yet, but this weekend I want to go do something somewhere. That's my goal. I'm starting to get cabin fever here. I need to get out and do something, anything. We'll find something to do. So I was watching some of the videos I recorded earlier and realized I kind of contradicted what I said earlier. I said the days were short. No, I said the days were going fast. They're just long, tiring days. But that's what I meant to say. We're really kind of busy, so I'm doing a lot of stuff. So time's going by fast. It just wears you out really quick. So that's kind of what I meant to say, just in case that wasn't as clear as it could have been. Heck, I don't even know if that's clear yet. Let me know if you guys understood down below in the comments. I think you probably could figure it out.
So today is the day I get to open up my vacuum. My carpet scrubber, not vacuum.
That's okay, I called it a floor scrubber earlier. Which technically it is.
It is, yeah. Oh, it's so pretty.
Can't even see it yet.
I just know that it's new.
Oh
yeah, I forgot we get some cool samples of cleaner.
Cool.
Cleaner's so expensive. I'll take anything I can get. Oh, look here, babe. Here's instructions for you.
Yay, I get to put it together.
I'm super excited over that.
Oh look, here's more stuff.
What's that?
I don't know.
Deep clean antibacterial.
2-in-1 formula. Keep, cleans, and controls odor-causing bacteria.
Should be like a salesperson.
Only for Bissell machines. With easy fill.
Well, this has easy fill?
Apparently, that's going to be kind of cool. I'm finding a handle. Well, here's that cool attachment for quick spills.
Yeah, hopefully this one works better than the old one. The old attachment was horrible.
This is just for a quick... somebody spills something and it catches it in here so it doesn't get your machine on.
That was the problem with the old one.
Yeah.
The old one wasn't as cool. And you had to use the whole machine if you wanted to clean one little spill or one little... doggy area or something. This one has its own
canister. canister.
A little canister.
So it catches it all here, so you don't get your machine all stinky.
So that's cool.
That is exciting. I'm gonna go with another
little handheld thing.
Oh, I like how these are. Some of these are hard. I think it'll kind of scrub it more.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we'll see.
Packing stuff. This is my favorite part.
A handle.
Well, Albie likes the packing stuff. We have a handle.
I handed you that.
Accessory bag?
Yep, it has the hose and other stuff in it.
Cool. A bunch of parts.
There's one of the tanks. An outer part to the tank.
Oh. More packing stuff.
You're very excited about the packing stuff.
Well, you gotta be excited about something.
It's my carpet scrubber!
So, obviously, we need to put it together. So, being the man of the house, I'm gonna put it together. Hey, hey, hey. Tell him who the man of the house is.
You think it's you.
Since I'm the man of the house, I'm going to put this thing together and we'll see it in action here in a minute. So there it is. It assembles super quick. You pretty much snap the handle in, snap this plastic piece on, and there's one screw right there that you put in. And that's it. I put it together in about 2 minutes. Now I'll be super excited over it. As far as accessory goes, there's this individual cleaning thing. Captures all the dirty water right here instead of sending it all the way through the big unit. So that helps. There's this cleaning brush, which Niobe just kidnapped. Could I have that back? That's not a toy. Of course, there's the hose all the accessories attached to. Then both a little brush and a bigger brush. So, for accessories, it comes with a pretty good amount of accessories. Oh, and the best part, a carrying bag to put everything in. That apparently my Albie also wants. Are you gonna vacuum for us too? Okay, that's enough.
So we did just this little area here, real quick to kind of try it out. Definitely looks like it did a good job. So now we gotta empty that container.
Ew.
Dirty water. Ew.
Definitely did a good job cleaning.
Ew.
So what do you think?
I liked it. It was super easy to use, and it was actually pretty powerful.
It's lighter than the old one, too.
A lot lighter.
Maybe.
I like that.
One day we'll show you the old one when we go get rid of it. But I like this one a lot better. I like that the hose detaches completely.
Yeah.
It's a lot lighter. It seems like a little more powerful.
Yeah.
So, goodbye. I give it a thumbs up. Two thumbs up. highly recommend it if you're in the market for a new carpet scrubber. I would definitely get the Bissell Proheat 2x Revolution for pets. So, I hope you liked the unboxing. This is our first unboxing. Yay!
I don't even know what that is, but okay.
It's an unboxing. You unbox something. You open it up.
and show people what it is. So yay. Okay then, but I think we're going to edit this and then we're going to relax a little bit and head to bed. What are you doing? So we're going to edit this film now. Film. It's like it's a theatrical film. Yeah, we're going to edit the vlog. Oh! Okay, on that note, we're going to start editing. Well, I'm going to start editing the video so we can relax the rest of the night. So thumbs up if you liked it. If you're new, hit that subscribe button so you don't miss any of this fun action we have every night. I don't even know what to say. But also, like us on Facebook. Follow us on Twitter @TheRushVlog. And we will see you tomorrow.
Bye.